Yo, 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 this is Chris. So tonight I'm playing $5 Million Spectacular, ticket number 22. I'm at work and decided to get a big boy today, 20 bucks. Alright, wish me luck, guys. So we got 31, 12, 4, 22, 29, 35, 43, 17. All right, so these are my winning numbers. Wish me luck. Hopefully I get a match. 38. 36, 34, 23, 7, 32, 15, 6, 16, 25, all right, next row, 27, 33, 5, 26, 39, 8, 11. Do you notice that they're all off by a couple of numbers? I do. I hate when that happens. 14, 13, 41. All right, last row, 28. 44, 18, 9, and a 3. All right, so nothing up top. Let's go down here. I've got a bar, and for these, I think you have to match all three to get the prize. Crown. And a diamond, so nothing right there. Horseshoe, 7, 7, nothing right there. Diamond, 7, and a diamond, nothing right there. Clover, bar, and a bar, nothing right there. Bar, crown, crown, nothing right there. Horseshoe, 7, and a clover. All right, here we go. Crown, diamond, and 7. Money bag, horseshoe, money bag. What do you think? It's not looking too good. Diamond, horseshoe, money bag. Lissa! Wah, wah, wah. This is why I don't play the big boys often. I'd rather play $5 or $10. I always win on those. One day I'll get a good win. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know what you want to see me play next. And, yeah. Alright, good luck out there. Peace.